What is Elise?
Okay, for him. Hello. Well, then what happened? Oh, you had a bunch of 11-11s out after I killed off all these? Okay. Good stuff. I take out the 5-5. Get one 11-11 out, plus a bunch of little 5-5s. Or 7-4s, I guess. Oh, Hysteria of the Masses, nice. That I didn't foresee. Good stuff. He holds his right. Well, I just need two more damage, guys.
Scry more! Scry more!
What do you think? We get him down to... We can either Mass Hysteria... Or Psychically Scream, or both. I'm gonna scream.
This is no place for mortals!
There we go. Just in case he feels like, you know, mass resin or anything else like that. Or like another scream or 9 mana. I figured that was coming up. Oh yeah, and then he's got this. Okay, here we go, guys.
You are safe now.
Okay, so I can get two 11-11s on my side as long as he doesn't kill them off right now. I can go 5. Grab a couple. I like 11-11s. Just want to let you guys know that. I do see. Excellent. There you go. Excellent, this looks pretty good. Look at them, and 10-18s, and... but these ones are pretty sweet. Thaddeus. Interfire. What do you got going on now? Goodbye. Take the chill. No, take me. What are you taking out? Those are extra arms. Nice show. Take out the 6-2 or the 3-2. Either way, look at that. Thanks, Joe. Joe down. And it's Joe. Hey, Joe's back.
Die now!
Uncho's attack? Uncho's attack.
Die now.
Did I miss lethal? I might have. Maybe. I did. Missed it. Did I miss it? Me holds over here. Did I miss it? I did. I didn't realize I had lethal. I had 40 life. I guess 10, 20, 30. Yeah, 40. Thanks, Joe, for nothing. Okay, when Cho's attack. Watch him get a double in her fire. Wow. That's huge. Cho down. My hand is Cho. So is yours. Yep. Yeah, don't worry. Goodbye. Is that how it's supposed to go? That was a good game. Hey guys, Hobbs here. If you guys have not been to my Facebook gaming / WoW Hobbs, I'll be streaming there today. Make sure you swing by, hit the follow, and let them know that WoW Hobbs sent you. See you there, guys. Coin for a coin. Wow, one of my favorite cards right here. This is something I like. Cards that do things on your opponent's turn. Hey, what's up? He's the one who jades now. Oh, and Wrath and Defile. He's filling my hand with garbage, but you know what? We got this, so that's good. Oh, it is a Cho show.
Jade Serpent guide you.
Yeah, this is working. It's working. There. Now, every coin he gets, I get two coins, which doesn't seem like cool, but it is because I can start milling them for now and burn some jades. I get three coins. I got a Cho and him. All the coins are mine. And you can't say I don't have coins. I can proselyte Jaina next turn. Yeah. Oh. Which is pretty sweet this early. Excellent. Nourish. He's gonna draw. But look at what I got here. Got a lot of cards. And I can mill them pretty good coming up. Oh, not like this. Oh, he's milling me, eh? Well, don't worry, I'll mill you. So I'll give him two coins, because he loves coins. He loves ramping. Okay, so here we go. Okay, let's ramp. I thought it was my turn. It's not. Excellent. He's dumping cards. He's gonna get coins. And then I'm gonna burn. He's up to six.
My hand is full.
Okay, here we go. Seven, eight, nine, ten. What do I want for a secret right about now? Not a counter for sure. I want not a mana bind either. I'll take that. Okay, and then we could draw some cards here. Ooh, hello. I know this one looks good, guys, but it's actually not right now. I'd rather get coins, because then I can start freezing things. So I'm not casting this. I want room for coins.
I can't hold all these.
Excellent. Because if he gives me coins, it's ammo for these two. But I got to get two of them out. I can only get one of them out right now. Yeah, I got coins. Thanks, Cho. You know what I mean? He puts up a big minion. We can at least do a little bit of damage. We're just burning each other. That's how we roll. He's Cho down. Naturalize. Cho down. Okay. Cho's over, guys. Nothing to see here. Flame Waker getting burnt, it sucks. Now this is actually better.
Feeling chilly.
Perfect fit.
Feeling chilly.
Now we drop this. See what I mean? The timing's better. Yes, it is. Well, hello. Okay. Yeah, excellent. Chose it up. How do you guys like this game? I'm loving it. Oh, swipe. He's not a fan of those. Wonder why. I wish I had the word copy, but I don't in this deck. He's one of Jade's now. So we take out the 0-2, we freeze three things. Well, this freezes face as well. Oh shoot, did I use the wrong one? I think I did. My bad. I meant to use this. What did I cast? I cast Ray of Frost. Thanks, chill for nothing. Nobody ever uses this. It's one of my favorite cards. Here we chill. Gotta get Jane out. He's one of Jade's. Ooh, hello. This is gonna be a good Yogg. Oh no. Wow, what a game. No weapon. Topsy over there. Discover, deal 3 damage. 1. Ooh! God, what are you, why are you hitting yourself? Nice. Oh, healing Yogg. Ooh, nearly a 1. Wow, scroll. Quality. Deadly. Ouch. I had plans for that. Skilled and killed. And jaded at the end. What a good turn that one was. Wow, it's not over. Never mind, I thought it was done. Okay, there's Yogg done. What an amazing game. This is like fantastic.
Who wielded it?
Okay. We still have lots of freezings, not as much as we had earlier. We're out of chos. I wonder if that was one of the coolest games he probably played, but now he just wants to jade all day. I can freeze 3 of these. Ping. And Caligos. I'm gonna work with what I have right now. Okay, I think I'm gonna why would he do that? What's that all about? Oh, because he got both. He got both choses. 7 cards. We got lots of jades to go through. And some face.
Earth Mother was busy.
Well, this is not good.
The fate of the world hangs in the balance.
Time melts away.
I don't see myself winning yet, but there's a couple primordial glyphs that could change it.
I believe in second chances.
He actually carries this? No. Yeah, wow. The jade's so strong, eh? The jade is strong with this one, guys. This is not ideal, no. Not at all. Am I missing your conversation, guys? I haven't heard anybody chat in a while. Lizard? No. Last wave.
The time is now.
I didn't get it done. Should be able. I was gonna say, should be able to live one more turn. We'll see. Depends if he goes full face. Just enjoying the game. Okay, cool. Thank you, guys. It's just quiet. I gotta get lethal here. Think I have it.
Magic fire.
Wow. Can't believe I won against that jade. That was a good game, though. Cho made it fantastic. The whole game was good. You know, the Cho, we were passing coins and this. Like, it was good the whole time.
This is no place for mortals.
More portals. I don't see that 4-6-11, that's for sure. Hopefully we at least have to trade the 3-3. But maybe not. That's good news. Because I can get some draw here, maybe. Yeah, good. I could buff his guy. Okay, here's what we're doing. I think I'm going to buff his guy, unfortunately. But it's going to give me three cards, which is pretty important, and some armor. Okay, so this gives me three cards, but I give him back his guy buffed, which is not a huge deal. It's also buffed and injured. Actually, if I hadn't did this, I could have destroyed them all, but whatever. Maybe I want to take it later.
You don't even have play.
I don't.
Unravel.
But I also got five armor. But I made a misplay. Misplays were had. I did make a misplay. I should have buffed the small one. He would have just had a 3-1 out there. But
your wish is my suggestion.
Matt's AoE silence I can see happening. Which isn't bad because I have a grave ruin. A ruin. No, that's actually pretty good, actually. As long as he doesn't kill this thing off. Don't do it, buds. Do it. This time I'm not misplaying. So, in the end, it's not a misplay.
Unravel. Leave this place.
Okay, I just hope they live because I want to give them, want to get some more armor. Good. See, it was not a misplay. It was a proper play. Oh, that's good. Do you wish to live forever?
Forever.
Zephyrus isn't gone yet, is he? No. So you go with that. These two. I think I'm gonna do. Why not? Gets me nice armor right now. I don't think I'm actually gonna go with that.
This is no place for mortals.
Unravel, unravel. Leave this
place. Okay, so why not the 6-1? Well, if it dies, I get double things. But I'm also really looking forward to getting the cleric with the holy ripples out. I like these three. So look at this. I got 17 armor. Whoever thought I'd have 17 armor? Well.
Is someone injured?
Excellent.
Leave this place. Leave this place.
There we go. I only have like 51 armor or 51 life for him to go through, including armor. That's gonna help. AoE freeze, maybe. Oh, yeah. Concede button. Grab that concede button. Yeah, that's good. Don't say I never yogged.
Wow.
Wow. That's a good yog. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that, make sure you hit the follow button. So you can, these were all highlights from my Facebook Gaming page. So if you want to see more, make sure you follow Facebook Gaming/WowHops. See you there, guys.